glad that you're all here. I was just saying back there, and I hope there's still a few people coming tomorrow. Because there's so many here, this is great. So, again, thank you, all of you, for being here. This is super exciting for all of us. We've been working very, very hard. I just wanted to say a thing or two before we start. If you can avoid taking flash pictures, that's always good, so that we can maintain our eyesight. The other thing I wanted to mention is, hopefully when you came in, you received a little green survey, and if not, there's some in the back. This project was made possible through a grant from CNAC, Southeast Minnesota Arts Council, and we're really grateful for that, and we need your feedback so that we can send that back to them and tell them how this all went. So please fill that out. There are pencils and pens in the back too, and a basket for you to put that in when you're all finished. So, all right, without further ado, we're excited to present to you 100 Years of Broadway. So here we go. Welcome to 100 Years of Broadway. It was 100 years ago when the American Theater opened for business on 42nd Street. In the heart of Manhattan, it was to be the first of many theaters on the same street that
big room around the world as the planet.
Thank you.
old woman and you weren't so smart, yucky, I would marry you to sit around all night to sing to me.
No, you wouldn't. Because no, you wouldn't, because you wouldn't marry me or any of your kin.
None of my kin? Yeah?
Tell that to that niece of yours, Miss Lowry.
And call the ensign and staff.
Everyone.
same time.
It's morning already?
Thank you. That's a deal.
Bring out the deep heart.
Nikki, what do you do with this hunk of junk anyway?
What do you mean? This is a grease lightning.
What?
But this is more like a sardine can.
Thank you, Ben.
Nice color. What is it? Garbage can?
What the gift, man? It's a super for the engine.
What do you do, Jane?
Well, it's probably automatic. It's systematic. It's automatic. Well, it's grease lightning!
Thank you.
hit the ceiling. Oh, self-tear of this town. I'm not cut loose, foot loose. Take out your Sunday shoes. Please, Louis, pull me off of my knees. Jack, get back. I'm long before we crack. Lose your blues. Everybody cut the loose. Your brain is so cool.
Call me out of my name.